You're driving me wild, you're driving me so crazy. Got me acting out, got me trying to stay sober. Wanted your love and I'm out here hungover. You made me wanna take you to London, Paris. Times we'll cherish, no comparing to you.
Don't need
Keisha, Karen,
don't want
Megan, Sharon.
Daisy, do you know how to make martabak?
This is Nutella.
How is it?
Oh my god!
How is it? Compare this one from the yesterday one. It's from the same store.
Nutella one is this one. Oreo and cream cheese.
Martabak Mantang,
the Grand Indonesia.
然后我买了差不多九十千九块新币。 Martabak如果你去街边吃的话，巧克力可以煮，可以煮是乳酪，还有花生的。 它的那个巧克力我换成 Nutella， 然后还有一个 Red Velvet 的，里面有 Oreo， 还有 Cream Cheese。 我现在要吃咯。 它那个汁流出来，因为它里面还有放那个 condensed milk， 就好吃。那个汁已经渗入去 Oreo， 然后它也不会特甜，全部整个牛油味。我现在要叫他们试试看，然后看他们讲什么。 Nutella 放了很多，很大方。我阻止他不要放那么多炼奶，还是很多汁，因为他放很多牛油。它跟普通的，只是它有那个多一个 hazelnut 的那个味道。你们看到这间店一定要去试。这个是那个木薯薯片，印尼很出名的。这个是
Citato， 这个在印尼才有的 Honey Beef Barbecue Jagung Bakar， 就是玉薯薯的绿豆汤，印尼很出名的 Debodo Garuda 花椒 Ato 辣的，我没吃过 Tempeh Original 的薯片 Honey Roasted Peanuts 印尼的，可是它感觉上是外国产的。 Then this is Tango 很出名的 Waffle， 我们这全部呢差不多有10块新币，我觉得很值得。
你来印尼的时候呢，如果你再找7-Eleven， 其实他们是不存在，他们已经没有了。很流行是他们自己开的一个叫 Indomaret Alpha Maret， 如果你要吃当地的零食，我们可以介绍这些。
What are you trying right now？
嘎酱肉的。
What color of 嘎酱？
Green。
I'm okay with it because I drank it before when I was small.
This is the same as the red bean, right?
Yeah,
green.
Yeah? Fat. 我觉得它有点放那个味精，我比较喜欢吃没有味道的，比较健康。 Tastes like tempeh.
It is tempeh. It smells spicier than.
Spicy.
Okay, good.
I like it. Next one.
I have a feeling
I like
this one better.
This is very good.
Now
we point. 1, 2, 3. I can't. It's not very much. You have seen
sesame? Very good. Wow. It's nice.
Yep.
Is it spicy?
No, good. It's nice. Oh, is it? Okay. It's sweet and spicy.
Sweet and spicy.
You guys should try the natural one.
Station to.
Which one's sweeter? This one or that one? That one's sweeter.
Yeah.
But this one's saltier.
Mm. I prefer the spicier one.
Let's choose another one.
我可是没有吃过玉薯薯的。 我吃不出它蜜糖味道，我觉得这个太甜了，有点甜到有糖尿病的感觉。所以我们最后没有试那个 Tango， 因为我们真的太饱了。你看我们全部打开，一堆东西，又饱又想睡觉了。好啦 ，Thanks for watching， 下次再给我做 review， 拜拜。